Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Well guys, what happened tonight on episode 9, season 6 of UTHANDO NESTHEMBU? MaCele celebrated 20 years married to MaCele. Remember on the previous episode of UTHANDO NESTHEMBU, MaCele sent invitations to MaCele's wives, inviting them to their Thanksgiving. So guys, the day is here and MaCele is a very prayerful woman. She said that before the event started at her home, they pray, they are interceding for the event. So MaCele was praying for this event. She even revealed that it is unbelievable that she walked 20 years this journey of marriage. It is unbelievable to her. Guys, all I can say is that MaCele is a prayerful woman. You could see that she is a powerful woman and she was interceding. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video, and most importantly hit the notification bell so that you do not miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.